as he walked from the place where the traitor lost both his name and his face. Through the halls and the corridors, stinging in blood, he tasted his grin, and it tasted good. The king took his head, left him broken and dead.